I'm Emily Morin, and I'm from Washington, D.C. The NSLI-Y program is a program that is sponsored by the State Department to encourage youth to learn critical languages that aren't commonly taught in U.S. school. Tomorrow, I am departing for my 7-week trip in Turkey. I have not studied Turkish before in any classroom setting. I think it's important to learn languages because it shows respect for other people that you're going to take the time to try to communicate with them. Merhaba, beni madam Emily Morin. 16 yaşındayım, Washington DC'de yaşıyorum. Türkiye'yi seviyorum.